How to save Office 365 emails in order to protect the data loss situation. In this video, we will walk you through how to save Office 365 emails to desktop or hard drive or computer. Let's check out the techniques. Here we will show you the manual procedure and alternative solutions. First of all, let's go through the manual methods. Stage 1 is to configure Office 365 email account with Microsoft Outlook. And in step 1, open Outlook. And click File and Add Account. Then enter Office 365 mail address and click Connect. And in stage 2, save email from Office 365 webmail. Step 1 is to click File, open and export, and choose Import Export option. Then from Import Export wizard, select Export to a File option. Click Export to a File, and choose PST. Select Mailbox from configured Office 365 account, and hit Next button. Select destination location within desktop to save exported PST file. And finally hit Finish button. Although manual methods are in place, there are certain limitations with the manual methods. Let's figure out the limitations of manual methods. Manual methods involves configuring an account, exporting from the application, etc. And hence it becomes tedious and involves a long procedure. Outlook expertise is required. If any problem occur, then normal users cannot resolve them and hence will require Outlook experts to resolve the issues. That brings us to the alternative solutions. Here we suggest use SysTools Backup and Restore, one of the best solution available. Tool enables Office 365 users to save emails to desktop and helps in exporting emails to PST format, provides multiple filtering options, and saves multiple Office 365 accounts. You can log on to the product page link given in the description box below in order to purchase the product. And that's it. Hope you enjoy the video. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. Thank you for watching.